glass. You want some water? We're in a good spot. Let's put the water over here. There you go, Bazzy. Cushion for you. Cheers, Bosley. A third of a fuel canister left. You gotta look in this little window and see the flame, which is tiny, and that is on. This is a Thermacell, and these things are amazingly effective. Really, with no real odor or fumes, they create kind of a mosquito-free zone. In my experience, about 15 or 20 feet around you, as long as there's no wind like there is right now. There's not a breath of wind. And they work really well, kind of quietly and invisibly. They seem pretty good on the fuel. So anyway, I've been liking it. This is my first year using it. So now let's get Bozzy. Let's get your blankies in here. This is Peachy Blankie. And his Blue Blankie. During the day, though, he actually tends to use my bed. You want to get up in here? Here.
You go, boy. That's a good boy.
And we're good. Let's chill. After a little while, we'll get some firewood. We'll let that burn down to coals. We'll just let these coals burn down, and when they're all burned down, we'll cook up some hot dogs. So for tonight's dinner, we've got these awesome little babies, Zweigle's White Hots. Now, so this is the picnic pack that has Red Hots and White Hots. I prefer the White Hots, and so that's what I'm gonna eat tonight. I'll have a couple of those, This is going to be absolutely delicious. I'm going to actually cook them indirectly on the grill so they warm up slowly. It's going to be incredible, just fantastic. We'll just let those babies cook for a little while. Hot dogs are cooking on the grill, baby. This looks pretty good. Let's see if we can prevent these from rolling off. I didn't level this table, so I'm kind of being careful about this. So once they're done, which they're basically just about there, I'll just move them over to this cool side, let them stay warm while I get the buns ready. So that's just gorgeous. That's Zweigle's White Hots with an individual portion of Bush's baked beans. Great camping dinner. Looking forward to it. Just wanted you to see how gorgeous the view is from the inside of the truck here. Just surrounded by green everywhere. It's just lovely. Here's right out the back. There's old Bosley under his heap of blankets. He's loving it. It's about 8 o'clock at night. Sun is just starting to kind of set a little bit, but it'll be light for a while. Anyway, just wanted to see what this looked like. It's very peaceful, very enjoyable.